True love isn't easy, but it must be fought for. Because once you find it, it can never be replaced.
Fuck. I thought you didn't care about anyone but yourself.
Maybe I just needed reminding that I could.
I went and fought for everybody else's happy endings, and then I don't get mine.
I spent over a century trying to find a way to kill the bloody crocodile. I could spend at least that long trying to save the woman I love.
But just because you learn you come from true love doesn't mean you believe that you'll ever find it. But thanks to you, now I have.
Yeah, sorry about the mess.
I just watched the man I love die.
No!
How many times do I have to tell you that?
I'm a survivor.
Emma, I can tell that your heart is uneasy. And it's my job, well, I hope it's my job to protect your heart.
No, Emma. I never thought I'd be capable of letting go of my first love. That is until I met you.
Conjuring magic. It's emotion. You must ask yourself, why am I doing this? Who am I protecting?
But I failed. And now because of it, I might lose you.
Get out of my head.
It's just us. You and me.
Swan, don't.
I told you to let me go.
I never listened.
We have no choice. You have to go.
Swan.
Just wanted to say something. You know, when we're not in the middle of a big battle or one of us is facing death. I love you.
There's not a day will go by, I don't think of you.
Good. You're going to help? I'm getting him back. This isn't fair to Killian.
Time to stop running.
You think I don't know that? Yes, I run away. That's how I've always survived. But believe me, I want to stop running. It's just you and me. No walls.
No actual walls. And I bring them on to break them down.
I don't know why to say goodbye.
Then don't.
Swan?
It's true.
Emma! No!
And I know that you face an uncertain future, but there's one thing I want you to be certain of. That I will always, always be by your side.